Simplify this expression. There aren't other x's except for negative 5x, so we keep that. But this is negative 3 plus 2, which is a negative 1. We write it as minus 1, so your final answer should be negative 5x minus 1.